Ex-Giant Gil Heredia facing Barry Bonds. And that is crushed. Homer number 26 for Barry. Giants up 2-0. In the fifth, Sergio Valdez, look out, over the head of F.P. Santangelo, who had homered earlier. Then in the sixth, Valdez inside with a fastball, and Tony Tarasco doesn't like it, wants a piece of him. Kurt Manwaring with the hammerlock from behind. Tarasco was ejected as the benches went empty.